The Mint 400 has actually been good to us. We've had three podiums and a fourth. Qualifying was super rough. That's the first time I've ever been at the apex. We actually qualified ninth, so the top 10 position. Out of 49 guys, I'll take that any day. Mint 400 kicked our ass today. Rough, rainy, dusty before rainy, but we're just rough, really rough. My visor was smoke, so I drove half the race with my visor up, which doesn't work good at all. So it's just one of those days. But we're here. We're at the finish line. That's good.